The Wichita Lineman gets a once-in-a-lifetime honor. Hey, True Country, Lindsay Douglas here, bringing you all the hottest country news. So let's get started. The 54th Annual Grammy Awards are coming up on Sunday, February 12th, and one country music legend will be receiving a special honor. Five-time Grammy winner and country music icon Glen Campbell will be receiving the prestigious Lifetime Achievement Award. Campbell released his first solo record in 1962, but his career skyrocketed with the 1967 release of two songs that made music history. Gentle on My Mind was awarded two Grammys in the country category, while By the Time I Get to Phoenix was honored with two pop Grammys. Other major hits followed, including Wichita Lineman, Galveston, Rhinestone Cowboy, and Southern Nights. In recent years, Campbell, now 75, has been open about his battle with Alzheimer's. 2012 will mark the end of Glen's storied performing career, and he is certainly going out with a bang, performing to sold-out crowds around the world nightly with his appropriately titled Goodbye Tour. Honoring Campbell at the Grammy telecast will be country superstars Blake Shelton and the band Perry. And there's even rumors Glen will join them on stage for a number. I cannot wait for that. So be sure to watch it all this Sunday on CBS. And to Glen, thank you for the music. The world of country shines brighter because of you, our Rhinestone Cowboy.
Like a rhinestone cowboy.
Thanks everyone for watching, and we'll see you soon for more True Country.
Introducing Fun Deals, the exciting daily deal service where you can find amazing deals and offers near you. Get discounts of up to 90% off local restaurants, spas, theaters, and much more. You can even share with family and friends. Experience savings today at fundeals.com.